Yeah, well, he was gay when he was 11. You know what I'm trying to say? And yeah, imagine me sucking dick. No, that's Connecticut shit.